2 months is too little. They let him go, they had no sudden healing. To think that Providence would take a child from his mother while she prays is appalling. Who told us we'd be rescued? What has changed, and why should we be saved from nightmares? We're asking why this happens to us who have died to live. It's unfair. This is what it means to be held, how it feels when the sacred is torn from life and you survive. This is what it is to be loved and to know that the promise was when everything fell, we'd be held. This hand is bitterness. We want to taste it. Let the hatred numb our sorrow. The wise hand opens slowly to lilies of the valley and tomorrow. This is what it means to be held, how it feels when the sacred is torn from your life and you survive. This is what it is to be.
Hope is born of hope.